Hello everyone, my name is Purna Talkad Sukumar and today I'm going to present our case study titled Designing an Interactive Visualization System for Monitoring Participant Compliance in a Large-Scale Longitudinal Study. Large-scale longitudinal sensing studies are routinely conducted to study individual and collective human behavior. They typically gather diverse types of data such as sleep, physical activity and affect, and require little active engagement by participants. Such studies typically include mechanisms for monitoring participant compliance, wherein the multimodal data being collected from each participant are frequently checked to identify and address issues of missing data. However, monitoring participant compliance can be challenging. Low compliance or missing data can mean many things, including participant non-compliance, issues with participants' devices, data syncing delays, patterns in device usage, and more significant technical issues. Hence, monitoring participant compliance is not as straightforward as identifying participants with missing data and nudging them towards being more compliant. And while compliance scores can be automatically generated, these scores require reasoned interpretations by personnel in order to make decisions as to which participants to nudge towards being more compliant. For example, if we observe missing data for participants for most recent dates, these are most likely the result of data syncing delays. Our ongoing multi-university collaborative study is concerned with studying aspects pertaining to teamwork. We are gathering data from 3 to 5 person teams in information work professions for a period of 10 weeks. And our study is funded by 2 grants, a factor that is considered in the design of our visualization interface. And our goal is to collect data from 70 teams. And so far we have enrolled 28 teams with 94 participants. And we are collecting data from participants through a Garmin Vivo Smart 4 wearable. And we're also gathering proximity information from Bluetooth beacons. And in addition, we're also gathering participant responses to short surveys, which are sent every weekday. And here are our goals for building a visualization system for monitoring compliance. We wanted the system to provide an overview of the study, including teams enrolled and study timelines, and to provide the average daily compliance information for wearable data and surveys. In addition, we also wanted the system to show the days since last beacon sighting information for the beacon, and as well as enable asynchronous collaboration among the personnel in the study. And we built a visualization system and iteratively refined it. And here are some screen captures of the interface. And the dot array-based visualizations represent the number of teams, team sizes, and study status of participants for each funding source. And we also have timeline charts presenting participant timelines in the study. And for monitoring compliance, we built a set of interactive tables with options to sort, filter, and search contents. And we visually encode compliance scores to quickly identify participants with low compliance. And similarly, we visually encode the days since last beacon sighting information. And we continue to use this system every week to monitor compliance in our study. And we find that it greatly facilitates the task of monitoring compliance and supports asynchronous collaboration among the researchers in our study. And with this, I end my presentation and I would like to thank my co-authors and I'm happy to take questions. Thank you.